What's going on, everybody? Thank you for tuning in here.
63-37, I believe the score was.
Yeah, set shot down there and back up and in. Another 2-pointers.
What I'm looking forward to see is Jenkins against Bonaparte for the Bethune-Bowman side. You know, Bonaparte, she's averaging the most points on the Bethune-Bowman side. The deep three here.
Burgundy on those black jerseys for the Mohawks. And just like that, they are back. Try to find some room and make the right play in that point guard spot. Another three ball is up, and it's good for Cousin. I see those shots go in for her, and then there is one for Pariah to be region champs here against this tough Lady Mohawk squad. Another three.
When they have to close out in the three-point line, which is a good strategy by Coach Mack. Just hasn't gotten the layup to fall, except for there with Zaria Coach
looking to reset after getting it in the out of harm's way, trying to look back to the coach. Fields try to take advantage inside the Bonaparte high off the square. See them trying to go at it there in the low post. Finally kicking it out to coax him. Step back. Three.
Oh! What a move there from
coax him. That was beautiful. That's one of the best plays you're going to see. And the points start. Bounce in. She leaves it still. And the assist up front to Amari Parker. Ackman over. Wants it in the hands of Jenkins, who plays it up behind the 3-point line. Pull it. And three. Nice pass. Touche leaks inside of traffic. Oh my God.
So their whole defense just kind of shifts as he has a steal by Coaxum here. Has Pryor wide open in the hole. She makes the layup, another two. And the people to make those passes across court get their shooters open. So,
three ball is up, and another one for number three.
Start off the second half.
Fields able to kind of muscle her way. Put a shot up. Doesn't get it to go. But Coaxum says, hold on. No go. All the way to the rim is Johnson.
Average is an improvement because, you know, there are multiple back-to-back possessions. And they get a steal here. And Johnson has a clear lane and gets the bucket.
Tried to get it to Fields out far. Tried to one-hand it, not able to get it to go. Chasing it down. Opportunity for the tie. And up it goes. Three ball. Hauser. Off the mark. Back up and in. Bonaparte. Most of the third quarter. And yes, you surrendered your lead, but they're still only down by two. It's big as that one bounces up high. Pelzer guarded by Power. Pass inside. And down it goes. Once again, more ball movement from the Lady Warriors. And Jenkins.
Post turnaround in warm-ups and kind of translated to the game there. She gets a block-steal combo, right?
Contest like that, a comeback, you know? You gotta let that ride. Pass inside to Jenkins. Doesn't get the foul call, but she does. Trying to make her way across half court. Toss it to Brewer. Back to Jenkins. Going to the bucket. In two. Helzer has it. Looking for some room. Checking with the coach for the next play. Wide open from the three is Johnson. She's got it.